In Caddo Parish, a man who authorities say headed up a local car theft ring is under arrest. 34-year-old DeMarcus Clements of Shreveport sits in Caddo Correctional after being arrested last Tuesday. He faces multiple charges, including motor vehicle theft and illegal possession of stolen property.
Sheriff's deputies say Clements stole more than 21 vehicles in Caddo Parish. They say after stealing the vehicles, he would vinyl wrap the cars to alter their appearance.